Hey, it's the latest edition of Get to Know Your City, brought to you by Coldwell Banker. And would you check out that backdrop? Wow. Is that spectacular or what?
We live in a great place.
Where are we today?
So we have made it to Denver's City Park, and what a beautiful place it is. You know, it's a great place for picnics and concerts in the summer. It's also the home of Denver Museum of Nature and Science, the Denver Zoo. It is truly a beautiful place surrounded by some of Denver's very best housing opportunities. Now, you're a cyclist. Imagine it's Saturday morning, the 16th of June. You're rolling into this part of town. As a cyclist, what do you love the most about this park?
You know, I just love coming through, meandering through the park, the big trees. It's nice and cool in the morning. It's quiet. And that view, I mean, that backdrop in the city and the just the urban lifestyle is just truly spectacular.
Inspiring, isn't it?
Inspiring, oh, spectacular. And you're going to love it. When you come and do the Denver Century Ride, you will love every aspect of this. But this here, everybody raves
about
it.
Absolutely beautiful. You know, Coldwell Banker, we're so proud to be a sponsor of Denver Century Ride. It's a great opportunity, whether you're new to the bike or you're a seasoned veteran cyclist. We've got four great rides for you. 25-mile ride all the way through to our epic 100-mile Century Ride. And all four of them come right through this beautiful part of Denver right here. So come out, join us on the 16th of June, Denver Century Ride. For all the details, we look forward to celebrating Colorado's active outdoor lifestyle with you soon.
Come out and cycle the city.